Hacienda Heights store sells Mega Millions ticket worth almost $4 million as jackpot grows. The winner of a Mega Millions lottery ticket sold at a Hacienda Heights store Tuesday has yet to claim their prize. The jackpot has grown to $1.35 billion.